back. And as promised, I would give you a 30-minute cardio workout. I am amped to give you this workout. Just for starters, this is for advanced, okay? Advanced, this is not for beginners. It can be for intermediate if you feel like you can carry the stamina. I'm going 30 minutes. The first half, 15 minutes, take a 3-minute rest, and then we're gonna go another 15 minutes. I'm gonna walk you through all of them. We're doing 16 reps per set. And we're not just gonna bounce 16, we're not just gonna bounce on the rebounder, we're actually gonna go around the world. What does that mean? We're gonna be around the world right here, and then I'm gonna turn, facing. So we're gonna do like 5 rotations, okay? 16 times. Stupid crazy, but I love it. So I wanna give a shout out to Noel. You also call yourself Cali Dreamer. I wanna give a shout out to Nick as well. And then again, I wanna make sure that everyone watching this video, you make sure that you check with your physician. Do not do this or any other exercise without consulting your physician. For starters, I want to let you guys know that you should have taken your spark. I already took mine, only got a little bit left. This stuff is amazing. And I'm going to tell you it every time I do rebounding because that's what drives me. Then, most of you guys have the rebounding, the Bellicon rebounder. Great, I see that you guys are loving it. Get more so that you guys can have a rebounding party, okay? If you didn't know, food for thought. You are working all 638 muscles in your body. I can't name all of them, but I promise you people can see them, okay? The good ones people can see. The visible ones people can see. All right, I'm gonna get started. I'm going to show you guys the first set. When we warm up, you're gonna go through the first set, okay? And then we're gonna break. Got some slamming music for you. I am so ready. Pumped up, ready to go. So, I'm not gonna talk a lot. I'm just gonna count. Got it? You hear that? This is the warm up. First move, we are going to bounce. First move. Remember, I'm not going to talk a lot. Hamstring curl. What was that? Hamstrings. Come on. Jacks. Front side, back side, front. Belt. Turn.
Let's go. Push it.
push-up. Heel toe, heel toe. Peek-a-boo, peek-a-boo. 3 minutes. I'm gonna take this 3 minutes. Wipe your face. Let's get going. Slow down on the rebounder. We're not taking a long 3 minutes. I'll see you later. Okay, 3 minutes. That's all you get. That's all I get. The second section, the second half, what we're gonna do 12 minutes, not 12 minutes, 15 minutes. We're gonna do 12 exercises. I'm gonna start the music, and when I start the music, we're gonna start. But first, I wanna tell you that I'm not gonna talk again because I want you to basically get the moves right, and I want you to hear when I'm saying the different moves, okay? So, I'm gonna start, and let's see. Should I do it that way? Yep, I'm gonna do it that way, because I don't wanna get too much rest. The first one we're gonna do is Ray Ray, and you know what? Well, I'll tell you what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna show you the demonstration first, and then the music's gonna come on, and then we're gonna get our groove on, okay? So, here are the moves, Ray Ray, and remember, we're going 16, 16, 16, 16. Got it? So Ray Ray looks like this. I call it Ray Ray. You know, Sugar Ray Leonard. Okay, so it's like this one. Ray Ray, like the punching bag. Okay? Feet down, pressing, pressing, pressing. 16 times. Punch. Really punching, okay? Punch, 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 punch. Uppercut looks like this. Not like this. No, we're doing like this. Speed run. okay? I can't see the board because my partner's standing in front of the board. So then this is the speed run, and then side knees looks like this. And eight here, eight there. That's your 16 time for your knees. In and out squats looks like this. You're gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, and you're squatting. Okay, the other combination. Remember, this is the really tear it up move. So the tear it up move, you're gonna go Ray Ray first, which is the 1, 2, 3, 4, punch, punch, uppercut. Ray Ray, punch, punch, uppercut. Okay? The next one you're gonna do is jacks and the speed. So it looks like speed running. So it's like 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay? Jack and knees looks like this. 1, 2, 1, 2, pull it up, okay? The other one is front kick. You're just gonna punch and kick forward. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4. Got it? 16 times, going around the world, opposite. Next one is wacky jacks. You guys know that one, right? Looks like wacky jacks, it's just 16. Then the last one we're gonna do, it's called crisscross squat. It's gonna look like this. Show my feet. Yes. So it's gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, you got that? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. How about that? Okay, good. All right, so we're gonna get started and no break. And we are bringing sexy back. 16 times, starting with the Ray Ray. Bounce. Yeah. Not gonna talk a lot. Come on, pump that music. Yep.
Turn it.
four, turn it. Thank you. speed, run. Side knee. Switch it. Squat, squat. One more time. Ray, Ray. Jab. Again. Knees. Kick. Find the baseball hall. I said, keep that left in reach. Got to move like this. Take it all the way. Rocky Jet. Let's do it one more time. How about that? Yeah? Noelle, you with me? Nick, you with me? Come on. If you need to get a swig, this is the time to get it now. Let's do it one more time. Give it all you got. Eight. Ready? Five, four, side knee. Switch it. Squat in and out. Speed one. Congratulations. You're done. Slowly bounce down. Get your heart rate down. Take your swing of spark. Thank you for joining me. Look me up, Champion Enterprise on Facebook. ArnitaChampion.com. And of course, tweet me, ArnitaChampion1. I'm gonna get off the rebound and come to you. Instagram, be a champ. And don't forget, if you can't do anymore, go the extra mile. That helps you become a champion now, a champion forever. Okay? We're different. See you later.